In our series of 7 questions your story should answer, we're on number 4. The 4th question to answer is, can you solve my problem? If you've watched my previous 107 tips, everything you've learned talks about creating a story arc. A client who's struggling with a problem, who meets you, you provide a solution, a process, a system that helps them overcome that challenge, create success, and live a better life. That's what your story needs to answer. The people sitting in front of you should have the same kind of problem that your successful client did. That story will give them hope that they too can solve the problem and that you're the person to help them with that solution. In the next video, you'll hear question number 5.